Welcome back, everybody. It is September 21st, 2021, and we got a cold front last night, and we got some rain last night, finally. We've had like 0.6 inches of rain at my family farm in the last 5 weeks. Needless to say, the food plots aren't lush and green this year, as you can see in the previous video, but anywho, with the cold front brought colder temperatures, and it was like 67 for a high today. It's 64 right now, I believe. Yesterday it was 92, so we got like a 25 degree drop in temps. It should be pretty good. I had a pretty good deer on camera last night, right at 7:30. That's right at dark. I hung a stand Sunday in this creek bottom at my family farm. New little food plot I put in, and he was on that camera in front of that stand last night. So we're going to that stand. We got a perfect north wind. See if he wants to pop out a tad earlier tonight. Don't know if I'll shoot him, but I sure would like to see him. Stay tuned. Should be a good night in the tree. Sure feels good. Besides the squirrels, haven't seen anything else really moving. Got about an hour.